Thank you. tonight's concert. Thank you for all for attending tonight's concert. There will be a 10-minute intermission to reset the stage. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Hello. Thank you. We have a couple of things to move here before our last piece that will feature the Percussion Orchestra. I want to thank you all very much for coming out tonight for our spring concert. It's a busy time of the year. There are a lot of events happening right now at the School of Music, and I thought I would just take a couple of seconds to tell you a little bit about what's coming up, not only for our students, but for the School of Music. Many of our students just came back last week from a wonderful performance with the orchestra and the choirs from OU that played down in the Dallas Meyerson Center. This past Tuesday night, was the OU Jazz Ensemble concert. Tonight was ours. On Sunday at 3 o'clock, we'll feature the University Chorale, the Men's Glee Club, and the Women's Chorus. And a particular note for that concert is that Brian Teed, one of our graduate students, was one of the winners this year in the concerto competition. And he will play a concerto for marimba and choirs, which is a very unusual piece and fairly new piece, written in 2012, was a ASCAP award-winning composition by a composer named Gene Kaczynski. And that will be at 3 o'clock on Sunday. So if you have availability in your calendar, that would be great. His recital, master's recital, is also that evening at 8, along with Chase has a recital that evening at 7. The following week, it just keeps on getting busy, busier. We have another doctoral recital with Michael Coleman on Wednesday at 6. And then the following Saturday, Shane Holmquist has his master's recital. And then the very last event of the School of Music calendar at 8:30 on Sunday, a week from Sunday, is our own Mary Hoke senior recital. Mary? Yes. I do also want to take just a second to thank all the students that you see here on the stage, both with the Percussion Orchestra and the Percussion Ensemble. They put in an incredible amount of time. Right after this, you will hear the OU Steel Drum Band, conducted by Dr. Andrew Richardson. We hope you will stay and enjoy part of that in Gothic Hall. I also want to thank the OU Film Studies for videotaping or live streaming this concert tonight. We have lots of people, family members from the members of the ensembles to my family members and my wife in North Carolina who tune in and watch these concerts live on live stream. So that's a wonderful service that we have here at OU. This last piece is called Zing, a fairly new piece, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much. I wanted to mention one quick thing, and that is we have a very special guest in the ensemble tonight. He's not on the program. His name is Christian Parnell. Christian, would you raise your hand? One of the members of the ensemble had a family emergency this morning, surgery at 7 o'clock a.m., and was not able to be here tonight. And Christian, on a very short phone call last night, came in, read the piece with us last night and this afternoon, and here he is playing it today. So we want to thank Christian very much.